and some words. And you can have and sell only if you have a piece of paper to write with, or even if you want to do a work on a key sheet, another way that you could work on selling. The first that we're going to sell is word pen, like a girl. And Lanik, let's hop down in H-E-P-E-N. The first sound in head is H-E-P-E-N. Pen. Now let's make a change. Let's change it to the first letter in uppercase where it makes someone's name. Do you know this name? Let's tap this down. Do you know someone? Ben is short for Benjamin. Let's change another sound. Instead of this time, instead of changing the first sound, let's change the last. Change last sound to D. What letter? D. First, make a C. Up. And pull that sound to make your D. Bed. Bed. I sleep in a bed. Let's change the first sound again. Make a color word. Can you think of a color word that ends in bed? Maybe red. What needs to go at the beginning? R. Pull down. Push up. Ed. I think we need one more. To begin, some one more time. I want you to put the letter that makes the sound. Listen. Letter. Ready? Ed. Ed. I fed my dog his treat. My spelling. Now you can keep working. Each letters just keep E in the middle, but you can change the beginning and then make new words.